my rock, and I feel so utterly lost without him. As will his loving girlfriend, Roxy. Since Tom's murder, I've been approached by all sorts of people who've expressed how inclusive and non-judgmental Tom was to them when others treated them differently. The murder of my son has impacted greatly on the local community, and I'd like to say a huge thank you to that community who have collectively shown me a massive amount of support. I'd also like to thank the investigating team of East Midlands Major Crime Unit, Derbyshire Police. They've been exceptional in bringing this case to court. Thank you also to the Crown Prosecution Service and the Council. Thank you very much.